I'm first warning meteorologist Don Maher. As we head through the evening hours, there will be the chance for some showers, maybe even a rumble of thunder. But I think the heaviest rain is actually going to remain to our north and to our northwest in parts of Berkshire County. Otherwise, we're looking quiet and mainly dry through midweek. Perhaps a spot shower tomorrow morning. Otherwise, we're dry. But then by late in the week, we're going to turn unsettled, and we're also going to turn more humid. There is a flash flood watch that has been issued. It's for northern Berkshire County, and that is in effect until 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. Some of that heavy rain could lead to some street poor drainage and stream flooding. But otherwise, we're looking dry over the next couple of days, near 80 tomorrow, upper 70s on Tuesday, and upper 70s on lower and lower 80s on Wednesday. Not only are we dry, dew points are going to be fairly comfortable as we head through the next couple of days as well. And then that is going to start to change as we get towards the end of the week, as we start to turn more unsettled. In fact, shower chances possible Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Dew points in the 60s and highs in the low to middle 80s.
Stay with Western Mass News on air, online, and on our app throughout the day for breaking news, weather, and exclusive content.